Hello and welcome everyone guys. So today in this video we are going to talk about how to download and play Fortnite Mobile. So first of all you need to search Fortnite Mobile on Google and then you have to open this web page called Android Beta Epic Games. So after opening it you can see here download Fortnite on Android and then you have to click on this Epic Games. Then you have to download Fortnite installer and install it. So after installing just give whatever permission they ask for and main Fortnite application will start downloading. So after it get downloaded simply launch the application and it will open the main application of Fortnite Mobile. So after launching the application it will automatically start downloading OBB file of the Fortnite Mobile, so simply let it get downloaded. So after downloading OBB file it will install and verify some in-game stuff. So afterwards they will ask you for logging in and I suggest you guys to log in with Facebook or Google.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video and if you do so then please make sure to hit that like button and if you are new here then please make sure to subscribe our channel too. So for now enjoy the Fortnite Mobile official trailer. I don't play this game to lose and live like life on a lie. A really pretty price was paid for life.